Two men tried to rob a pizzeria in southern Italy, but they weren't successful. As they entered the pizza shop, one of them pulled out a pistol and aimed it at the owner. He fired the gun repeatedly, but it jammed. One of the robbers tried to open the till, but the owner kept fighting. The employees of the pizzeria even broke plates over the robbers' heads. Police arrested the two criminals shortly after the incident.